that there, MO? Are any of the other teams reporting anything at all like this? Watch your ass.
Great. Some numbnuts tripped the gates. The building is in lockdown.
Sergeant, find some way to get these doors open and the lights back on.
Listen up. We've got live Delta Force in the building. They've holed up on the third floor in a security office. I want your team up there now.
Yeah, well, we're not going anywhere until we get these gates up.
Jen, stow it.
Just saying.
Then get the gates open. We don't know how much time they have left.
Delta Force C Detachment, do you copy? Does anyone copy?
Roger. What's your sit rep?
We're on the third floor. They've herded us into a security office. I don't know how much longer we can hold out.
Copy.
Pick up the pace. Delta Force isn't gonna rescue itself.
He wiped out all his blood. long drag here.
Target is confirmed to be in the area.
It must be connected to Perseus and Fennel.
What took your ass so long to get here? If it weren't for that turret there, we'd be dead.
Yeesh. Looks like my apartment in here.
Chen, I want those back online ASAP.
I'm already on it, Captain.
What's the SIDREP?
Grim. This is all that's left. These guys, whoever they are, they're good. Came out of fucking nowhere and took out most of my crew. How are you three gonna take them on?
That's classified.
Any idea what it is they're after?
Not a clue.
We're gonna have to recon the entire building.
I'd like to get my men out of here first, if you don't mind.
What's the status on the medevac?
The Black Hawk is on its way.
It should do it. Damn, look at that.
This is not good. Hang on, what's this? Put it on the main screen.
Give me the encryption codes, and this'll stop.
I can't do that. I just can't. I can't.
You mean you won't, Mr. Bristol.
You ran Perseus for Harlan Wade. And I know you have the encryption codes. No, it wasn't me. I swear, I don't have the codes.
The decryption code, Mr. Bristol. The code. How can I be more explicit?
I've already told you, I don't know what you're talking about.
We're gonna take synchronicity with or without your help, Mr. Bristol. Make it easier on yourself. Cough up the codes.
Synchronicity was an event. There's nothing to steal.
You're gonna recreate the event. You'll need her for that. And she's someplace you'll never find her. Pray you don't.
We'll decrypt the data ourselves.
We're being watched.
Kill everyone in the building.
That was one mean-looking son of a bitch.
We've got to move these men out of here and fast. Sergeant, hold them off while we get the wounded out.
Don't look so worried. Just get on that turret.
Sergeant, you better get going. Check out that turret on your way out.
Searching.
Affirmative.
I'm gonna need access to their mainframe. From there, I can trace all network traffic within the last couple of hours and get a better idea of what they're after. I want an immediate feed of any and all data collected. The other team has confirmed that the point of Perseus was to train telepathic commanders to work with clone soldiers, although it looks like Paxton Fettel was the only commander in the program. Your tax dollars at work, gentlemen. It appears that Fettel was developed as part of a project called Origin. They pulled the plug a few years after he was born. Apparently, something went seriously wrong.
Minor in the building. Keep an eye out for a girl, approximately 8, in a red dress.
What are you talking about?
She's right. She was right there.
Stay focused, Lieutenant.
Secure the area. Copy. Target spotted. We reinforce. Can you see it?
Find the mainframe yet?
Engaging target. Have a visual.
Delta Force out. Jen and Reins are heading back in. Fantastic, the data's uploading. Okay, make your way to the lobby and wait for extraction.
Advance on target, advancing.
Compound out there.
Looked like it hurt.